When part of any other harness system is compromised by a cut or a break, the whole system is vulnerable to moisture and corrosion. One small nick can allow moisture to wick throughout an entire system, putting a trailer out of commission for lengthy and expensive repairs. Observe this test we've prepared. The wiring on the left is a standard copper wire. The wiring on the right is the same copper wire with MaxiSeal's integrated moisture barrier. On a normal system, moisture wicks through the wiring and corrodes from the inside out. As we time-lapse this shot, observe the moisture leaking through the untreated wiring. Compare that to the IMB treated wiring, which has completely stopped the moisture. If a section of the Defender harness system is compromised, the integrated moisture barrier stops the spread of the corrosion, while its modular design allows for a simple and quick replacement of the damaged part. It keeps fleet vehicles legal over the road and out of the repair shop.